This is a study about finite element analysis of the thermomechanical behavior of composite pipe elbows under building and pressure loading.
We study three different types of elbows: 30 degrees, 60 degrees, and 90 degrees. We found different results about effect of the pressure and loading condition on the failure of structure. Effect of the upplacement and loading condition on the failure of structure. We end with the conclusion. Pressurized tubular composite structure can support the same loading with different deformation capabilities. The presence of defect aggravates the damage by its quality, its location, and following the mode of bending moment applied. The bending mode undergone by the elbow condition the ovalization plans and its capacity supported by the fiber is dependent on the angle of the elbow. The fault approach to areas of ovalization of tension or compression locates and quickly promotes damage to the elbow.